Fly like a jet, I ain't from New York, but I put on my jersey. Broke her heart one time, she going crazy. The Fly Nation YouTube gang, what it do, man? It's your boy Duffy, and you already know the vibes, man. We're back with another daily video as usual, y'all. But look, y'all, before we hop in the video today, go ahead and stop what y'all doing, man, and make sure y'all drop a like on the video right now. If you did not know, man, dropping a like on the video, it helps the video out so much, man. It pushes the video towards recommended, which allows more people to see and view the video, which all in all builds the LaFleur Nation up, man. And what's better than recruiting more family members to the squad, you feel me? And make sure, hey, spam up drip in the comment section, man. If y'all messing with the drip, bro, like, look at the drip, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, you dripped out, man. Let me know if y'all want a drippy fit video. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never did one of them before, but look, if y'all need one, I got y'all, bro. But look, if y'all did not know and y'all are new to the channel, man, I post every single day on my YouTube, man. I've been posting 6 months in a row, daily uploads, man, straight daily uploads for 6 months. So do not forget to hit that subscribe button for your boy. Make sure y'all turn on y'all post notifications so you do not miss those daily bangers dropping every single morning at 10 a.m. And yeah, and if y'all want any other builds, jump shots, drip videos, dribble moves, any of that good stuff, bro, make sure y'all comment down below, man. I reply to every single one of y'all's comments, and I love to interact with y'all boys. So hey, if you got any questions or anything of that nature, man, make sure y'all comment it down below in the comment section so I can reply to y'all boys. But look, I ain't gonna waste too much more of y'all's time, man. Let's go ahead and jump straight into the if you're hearing this, man, you got caught lacking, man. Make sure you hit that like button and make sure you hit that subscribe button. All right, y'all, we're back. As you can see from the thumbnail and the title today, man, we are not, I know we're on next gen right now, but look, I went back to 2K21 current gen and wagered a comp lockdown named Cirque, and he's from the comp stage. If y'all aren't familiar with my Twitch streams, I be in the comp stage a lot, and I wagered him. I went back to current gen 2K21 and wagered him on the twos court. And for everybody that knows me, man, I'm not a twos guard. I am a threes guard. So yeah, it was definitely a huge challenge for me. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It was so different, bro. And I had to get used to the dribbling on current gen again. So hey, I was a little rusty at first, man. But look, y'all go ahead and tune into that, bro. We went crazy in the wager, bro. We got some clippies in the wager too. I ain't gonna lie. We did get them. We did get them, gang. I ain't gonna lie. But make sure y'all drop a like on the video, man. If y'all want more of these type of videos, I got y'all. If y'all want to see more wagers, I got y'all, man. Just let me know down in the comment section if y'all are messing with it. Make sure y'all like the video up. Hit that subscribe button if you're new, man. And look, it's been your boy Duffy. I'm going to see y'all boys in my video tomorrow or my Twitch stream later on tonight. I'm going to see y'all boys when I see.